thing and begged old Satan to stop that track. The stranger awoke with an anguish cry, his clothes wet with sweat and his hair standing high. He fell on his knees on the barroom floor and prayed a prayer like never before. And the prayers and vows were not in vain.